Growing up in Miami, clothes was like a big deal, kind of in my DNA a little bit. My mom loves my fits. Sometimes she'll see some of the stuff I wear and she's like, "You've always had some good taste." And then there's other times where she's like, "What were you wearing today?"